You stumble out of the garage and into the yard, where you fall.
I said to the officer, "Where is my son? I want to be with my son."
You lie on the ground, bullet through your heart, and know you will never see your sisters again, your mother, your father.
That was the beginning.
I did not feel that we were received as parents of a victim.
Our blackness and how to survive being black in America was something that our parents instilled in us extraordinarily well.
No officer spoke to me. No officer would look at me.
You hear that your son is being investigated, and you grow more and more afraid. The police had turned my brother into the prime suspect in his own murder.
Your father said to me, "These are vicious people. Your son was shot down like a dog."
This kid is going to actually get away with murder.
I'm not willing to discuss any of my prior cases with anybody.
My brother was not armed, not violent. In no way is his death justifiable. 23 white people will decide no crime has even been committed.
It was like all the sand left the world.
I'm not willing to accept that someone else gets to say who William was.